Wendy should do exceed the limits that people place on me, the expectations.
Wendy Chu's big advantage in a matchup like this is experience. You know, for a fact that the transition from WWE to NXT superstar is a huge goal, but nobody has really got that touch. Relax,
Legend.
Legend
trying to tie it away. Permission to interrupt anyone she wants.
She doesn't need permission. She's an alpha female. When she wants mic time, she's prepared to fight for it. That's how it works in this game. I had to fight for everything I ever got in my career. Lash Legend is smart enough to understand that early on in her career, you have to take the bullet by the horns in this game.
Well, Lash Legend, your headset right now, you're good to do it.
If she will, of course, I'm inviting a guest to replace you, actually. Now, I think, matter of fact, Lash Legend said it best herself. It doesn't matter if you're Wendy Chu, don't just have the answer.
He's taking it to Wendy Chu right now.
Lash, as we've heard her say it, well, Wendy Chu is not on my level. I'm going
to
put
cover from the Legend trying to put away Chu and Chu kicking out.
I'm going to put Wendy Chu to bed, as Lash Legend said.
Well, so far, it's going exactly how Lash Legend predicted. It's one-way traffic. It's dominance.
Look, Lash Legend is extremely confident, cocky in the eyes of many as well. But right now, you're seeing what?
It ain't cocky when you back it up.
Oh, Wendy Chu with fight left in her still.
We know her history. I mean, even going back to high school, was a top recruit in the country, set records in basketball, Texas A&M, played in the WNBA. So everything Lash Legend has touched, she succeeded at.
Here's what I like about Lash Legend. She came into NXT. Oh, at times now she's really starting to polish, looking like the finished article.
You gotta credit and appreciate the fighting spirit right now. Wendy Chu, who does seem to be slightly overmatched.
There is a level of durability to Wendy Chu that we have seen in the past. That is something Lash Legend really needs to be aware of here.
For the legs of Lash Legend.
A pretty technique, but striking any part of Lash Legend that's available is what Wendy Chu is doing.
The smartest thing you can do if you're Wendy Chu is take Lash Legend down, and she has succeeded in doing so.
And he said, like we've seen recently, on a vicious side to Chu, forced to bring that side of herself out because of how she's been treated here on NXT.
She got caught. A little too fast is Lash Legend, and a little too powerful. Oh, counter, counter!
Hold on a second. Legend shoulders are down. Legend,
Chu continues to give herself a chance in this match, and that's all she can really do.
Legend shoulders, Chu, from the top. The cover on Legend. Oh, and we get Chu punched by Lash Legend.
Wow. Here is your winner, Wendy Chu.
A small window of an opportunity and made it count.